This field frontboard of two Challenger Thunder. Thunder is out there with Ricky Rubio, and it's Turner in the small forward. That's the Boston Five. Right up, pass it to Gibbs. Feeds it to George. George gets a screen from Gibbs. And George kicks to move it up. Sits on the shot clock to the middle. Here's Gibbs. He tips the rim with a two-handed slam.
Cutting into that field a little bit. Wait a minute.
And the basket is still shaking.
Oh, man, he's got so much power.
Well, let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Celtics.
Well, they definitely have the hot end from the three-point line so far. Always nice to start out like that. Another thing they've been doing so far tonight is knocking down the jump shot.
And Indiana making a change here. Tucker's checked in. Now let's send it to Doris on the sideline.
Well, guys, Thunder in the last outing against the Cavaliers had a huge game. He ended up with 41 points, as he usually does. Really knocking down shots from the outfield. Numbers like that make you anxious to see what happens next.
Thanks, Doris, for visiting one of Ryan's astounding performance card.
You clearly was one of those games that when we look back on his career, this game will be right there among the best ever that he's played. While he's in the zone from the outset, it's just one of those games where he's feeling it, everything is going his way, and he attacked, and that's what I like. Once he knew it was his night, he just attacked the level.
Rubio, the best. Here's a winning, and he uses the Bucks on the It's a 9 point on the lead.
I mean, a plus five in the rebound category, really controlling the glass. And rebounding is one of those non-glamour stats. I mean, it takes work and effort and tenacity and physicality. But when you look at the scoreboard, you can see the correlation.
There's the pick. Here's Iguodala. Offensive rebound. Here's Diaz. The layup on target.
And they forced the miss with a good defensive rotation. They're playing well together as a unit.
Rubio, right side. Kicks it to a link. Prevented by Diaz. 6 feet out. Again, the Celtics shoot for two. Here's Duncan. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Thinking the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. Yeah, it's blocked by a link. Rubio, right side. Comes in and kicks to Rubio. As he does, just trying to shoot. They saw that he could get a shot off. Ryan from 16. Out to Turner. He passes to Sellinger. And so he draws the foul on the shot and trips to the line to shoot two.
Well, Clark knows more about Sellinger than I do, being that they're both Buckeyes. But I'll tell you what I like about him is just the fact that he's got that big wide base, so strong inside. He uses that strength as leverage to get shots off inside and get offensive rebounds.
Yeah, he's anchored in pretty well as a fundamentally sound low post score. I mean, he knows what he's doing down there, uses angles well, deceptive strength, and the footwork is really solid.
Danny Granger, he's checked in for Indiana. Pacers trail by 13. Granger gets to George. They need this. Here's Granger. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot. Granger's got his first bucket of the night.
Nice kick out after the defensive collapse on him.
There's a screen. Rubio with it. George picks him up, but fired by Rubio. Thunder passes to Trent. Rubio outside, six to shoot. Thunder, wide open one. Gets the further rim and out.
I'll tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Granger fishes to Tucker. Back to Granger. A free ball. Offensive rebound Pacers. And Tucker gets to George. Pass to the defender by 11. And it is there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Suns leading by 11. Thunder passes to Rubio. Rubio's got 8 points.
So the last six baskets, I have come on the interior. This is major smash mouth basketball, guys.
I love it. Old school. Physical play in the paint. Dominating.
Tucker gets a screen from the end. George fires. Loses the defender with the screen and drills the jumper.
That's why teams emphasize the use of screens and picks just to get you some open looks like that one.
And there's the whistle. Foul hard in the shot. We'll go to the line. And a look down at our 2K leaderboard to see which women have come away with the most steals over the past month for Andre Iguodala.
And this set of guys can do as much or more damage with their defense as they can with their offense. And that damage isn't just limited to one part of the court.
Yeah, you kick that one right between the uprights, Steve. As small forwards, they're called on to cover a lot of distance at the defensive end. A lot of ground they need to cover. Those steals have come from every...
.130 left now here in the second. He kicks it to Carter Williams. The best to Coleman. They set the screen. Here's Thunder. He's guarded by Hill. This is to Carter Williams. Pass break. Here comes Indiana. And he gets off the pass break with a monster slam.
Boy, I love it. Active hands on the steal, active feet on the fast break.
And Clark power on the dunk.
And guys, this is just too close to the game to be giving the ball up like that and then failing to get back in transition.
9 feet out. Shot fired by Gibson. Gibson's got his first 2 points.
That's a nice job of getting the ball in the paint and burying the shot. That's exactly how it's done.
There's the feet to Granger. He dishes it to Hibbert. Indiana moving the ball. Granger misses.
You got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard. Now, they do a lot of things right, but I agree with you. The rebound is right there at the top of the deck.
26 seconds left for the first half of the basketball. Clarkson, some tough offensive sets. They want to move up.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
It's back to Hill. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Hill's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Carter Williams, a pass to Ben. And another basket to Boston. 5 seconds left in the first half. Here's Carly. Great check to Carter Williams. And through the first half, looked pretty outside of the field. Celtics lead by 16.
Keep it in for the sprint.